if a child is no way like its father,
all right,
there's a dead cat on the line. They tell me that once upon a time, they had some trouble trying to get a message over the telegram wire. The company sent a man out to inspect the line. In making his report, he said that he found that a cat had gone up telegraph pole and died on the line. That was the reason why they couldn't get the message over the line. Now, if a child doesn't favor his father in no way, there's a dead cat on the line. Did you hear me? It doesn't matter whether a child favors its mother or not. She knows that it's her child. Now, Sister Bell, let you know your children's father.
Well, yes, I think I know my last two children's father.
Yeah, you think you know. Well, you may not know. But if you doesn't know, you got the last word on the question.
Well, I know it.
But I am one man that thinks all children should favor their father. Did you hear me? I think that's showing up.
Well, Brother Pastor, I tell you, I got one child don't feel me at all. No, sir, don't
feel me. And don't walk like it.
No, sir.
And doesn't talk like it.
No, sir.
Haven't got color like it.
No, sir.
But there's a dead cat on the line.
That's right.
You know, if a man makes a picture for me, then it should favor me.
Yeah.
And if not, there's a dead cat on the line.
That's all right,
in fact, it's not my picture.
Well,
now, Sister Jordan, what about your children?
Well, you're asking me too much of my business right here and coming. You come to my house and I'll tell you all about it.
Well, I didn't go down to your house before the children were born. I don't have to go down there now. This is no secret. The children were born in the world.
Yeah.
Look like you might open your mouth and talk.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something.
All right.
A little kitten favors that.
Well, tell me about it.
Even a little court favors that. And a little cat favors that. And if there isn't but one roost in the yard, all the little chickens will favor him some way. And if not, there's a dead cat on the line. I'll tell you what I saw one time. My mother had a white roost.
Come on, Dave.
And she had a black hen. And that black hen hatched out the egg for the white roof.
There's
a dead cat on the line. If a child doesn't favor his father some way, don't walk like him, talk like him. If not, there's a dead cat on the line.
So true.